morning. Guys, thank you so much for all my birthday wishes yesterday. I had such a great time. Oh, just beautiful food, such a lovely day, the sunshine with Izzy, Jack. It was just lovely. So thank you so much for all your beautiful messages. It was awesome. So, this morning we are going for, it should take us 18 minutes. It's going to be quick. Two exercises, back to back. Tara, I'm going to look after your knee. There's one thing that, there's a huge lie, which is no pain, no gain. It's bullshit. If you've got an injury, so if you've got knee pain, do not plow on through. Just make things so much worse. So if you feel discomfort in your knee, babe, don't just push through. But I will help you as much as I can in this situation when I can't see you and I can't see you and you can't tell me what you're feeling in the moment. But no jumping, definitely. And perhaps later on we'll talk about what happened, what the injury is. So we'll start on the floor with some hip stretches. And then I'll give you alternatives for everything for your knee. But the basic rule of thumb, if you've got knee discomfort, don't jump, okay? So bring your foot up. So one knee on the floor, we're gonna bring the foot up as close to the hand as possible. And we'll just sink the hips gently into the floor. Just have a little stretch in the hips. And then, super quick. So we're gonna do two exercises back to back for 30 seconds for each. So it's gonna be fairly quick. Let's switch over. Fairly quick, and we've got everything with a little bit of weight today. So we're gonna use hand weights if you've got them. If you haven't got them, do not worry. You can still do this. And as always, we've got our trusty water bottles, and I'll do each round with the water bottle as well. It's so easy to just use whatever you have, really. Okay, let's come into downward dog. Open up the hands a little bit, and then we'll just sink the feet into the floor. So just let the heels fall to the floor as much as you can. Just give them a little bit of help. You can bend the knees each side. And then you're just gonna push your chest towards your, maybe open up your feet a little bit more, and just push your chest towards your thighs. Just have a really good stretch in there. And we'll do down to up. Big stretch. Morning, Jack. He's awake today. Big push. You can have a little hip wiggle here. So side to side. Oh my God, I had so many marshmallows last night. Oh my God. It was so much fun, but I was like, oh my God, sugar just kills you, doesn't it? Just wired last night. Took me forever to get to sleep. It was horrible. I mean, we had fun, of course, but the sugar just absolutely screwed me up. It was just, oh. Yeah, so I suppose it's all right if you just have one. But what do you do? You know, marshmallows, toasting marshmallows on the fire. It's just so much fun, but my body just couldn't handle the sugar. I woke up in the middle of the night, like, oh, just so thirsty. Like 3 o'clock in the morning, horrible, but it was fun. But actually, it just really proved to me, you know, sugar is just, it's horrible stuff. It's horrible, I can't handle it. Not such refined sugar like that. It just really screws me up. Okay, five more. We'll move a little bit quicker with these last five. Four, big stretch. One more. Big stretch. Good. Last one. Okay, so first one is going to be, first exercise is going to be alternating hips. So we're going to bring the foot up as close as we can. So we're going to go 30 seconds there into a squat. So this is where you'll need your weights. So we'll go squat to an overhead press. So squat and shoulder press, and we're going to go back to hips. So hips, shoulder press, hips, 30 seconds each. Morning, Kate. Morning, Si. Yeah, no problem, sweet pea. Yeah, we'll work through it. You'll be absolutely fine. Just listen to your body, listen to your knee, and you'll be fine. Okay, ready? Let's start the timer. It's going to be sweaty, guys. I'll do the first round with the water as well to show you how easy it is. All right, let's go. We're going to go here. I'm going to alternate. So each time, you're aiming to get your foot as close to your hand as possible and keep your belly button tight. So increasing your flexibility all the time. 10 seconds. And then we're gonna go straight into a squat and overhead press. Good, okay. So actually I'll start with these. Start with your water. So we'll go water bottle in between and big press up. Oh, I'm gonna smash my lampshade. Okay, so we're gonna go 30 seconds. So I'm gonna sit back, bum back, and big push up. If you've got hand weights, then awesome. But you really can do it with anything that you've got. Big squat. Keep the knees open, Sarah. Don't let your everybody keep your knees open. Don't let your knees fall in. 3 seconds. Good, perfect. Yeah, so all the time, when every time you squat, don't let this happen. So always focus on pushing out. Okay, back to the first one. So this time around, make it a little bit quicker if you can. Belly button tight. 10 seconds. Oh, my little legs are burning now. 3, 2, 1. Good. I'm going to use my weights this time. Oh, I'm getting warm already. Ready? So you're gonna go one squat, overhead press. So if you're not sure whether your squat is, if you're doing it right or not, or if you can't see, squat back into a chair. So you can tap your bum onto the edge of a seat. You can do it on the edge of your sofa. So tap, extend. Tap, extend. 2, 1, good. Back to the beginning. Ooh. So that's round 2. Yeah? Okay, let's go. Gonna alternate. So 30 seconds on each one. Stand up. 10 seconds. squat and arms up. Squat and arms. Anything, anything, just move. Back to the beginning. No jump. Okay, ready? Second one is with your weight. We're gonna do a bent over row. So you stick your bum out, squeeze your bum, squeeze your tummy, and you're gonna drive the elbows, your shoulder blades back. And I'm gonna row there, yeah? Okay, take some deep breaths. Ready? Let's go. So it's really light on the feet, and you're just gonna tap. If your knees are sore, or you've got knee problems, send me a message with a bit more detail and I can help you. But if you have got sore knees, then lose the jump, okay? 10 seconds. So you're just tapping the floor in the middle. And sit your bum back as low as you can. 2, 1, good. That is definitely a leg warmer. Okay, ready? Bent over row with your weights or with your water bottle. So bum tight, and you're gonna squeeze your shoulder blades back. I love this one for back of my shoulders. Back. It's a really, really good one. So really focus on keeping your elbows close to your body. 3, 2, 1. Good. We're gonna go back to your squat. Just gonna open the feet, and every time you're gonna keep your knees open. Ready? So you're gonna tap the floor and hop in. Press the knees out every time. I'm gonna tap the floor in the middle. So really light on the feet. See if you can get, if you're doing fingertips on the floor, awesome. See if you can go hands flat. See if you can reach the hand with your palm. Sorry, reach the floor with your palm. 3, 2, 1. Nice little shake. Okay, ready? Into your row. I'll show you the water bottle, so easy. So squeeze your bum, squeeze your belly button. And you're gonna bring elbows close to your body. When I used to travel a lot and I didn't have weights, or the hotel had a really shit gym with just like a treadmill in it, I used to use like 2 litre of water bottles and just do workouts in my room. So you really can do anything. Okay, back to your squat. Open the feet, ready, let's go. So I'm gonna quicken up this time, just a little bit. So, big wide feet. I'm gonna sit the bum back and I'm gonna try and reach my palm to the flat to the floor. Sarah's just doing this. Sarah, if you can try and get your hands flat on the floor, awesome. Just reach fingertips to the floor. Keep pushing your bum back. 3, 2, 1, good. Tighten up these little babies. Okay. We've got one more after this. So bend over. Squeeze your bum. Squeeze your belly button. Oh, I can feel this in my arms. Back, shoulders. Keep going. 20, 19 seconds. Big drive with the elbows back and keep them close to your body. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Good. Okay, you've got, next lot is walkouts. I'll show you. And what else did I put this morning? Oh goodness, yeah, forgot about that one. I'll show you, take some deep breaths. Okay. So you're gonna go, you're gonna walk out. Actually, for this walkout, whatever you use, if your weight or your water bottle, you're gonna put it where it's just outside of your reach, okay? So that's what you're gonna reach for. It's gonna be your aim. So let me show you. You're gonna go walk out, you're gonna reach, reach, walk back, squeeze your bum and stand. Or you can go hands, knees, reach, reach, and come back. Yep. Second one is, this is your last lot. We're gonna go start on the knees. We do one press, tap shoulder, okay? Okay, let's go. Walk out. Gonna reach, reach. Gonna drive with the hands back. Or onto the knees, reach. Sarah, if it hurts to go onto your knees like that, keep off them. Squeeze your bum. Tap, tap. Squeeze your bum. Tap, tap. Squeeze. Reach, reach. onto your knees. We're gonna press, keep the elbows tucked in, so open the fingers. I'm gonna tap, tap, press, tap, tap. I'll show you, it's opposite hand, opposite elbow. Opposite hand, opposite shoulder. Tap, tap, one press, tap, tap. One. Tap, tap. Keep your belly button tight. Squeeze your bum. my God, back of my arms. Squeeze your belly button. 3, 2, 1. Good. Guys, you've got one last little thing. That's the end of that. Grab some water. Okay, perfect. Grab some water, take some deep breaths. Okay, last little bit. You've got a few seconds to just breathe. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna come onto the back. I'm gonna finish off with a little bit of abs, just a bit. Okay. Got your breath back? Yeah? Okay. I'm not going to use the timer. I'm going to go just a little bit further after I feel I can't do any more. So when I hit the point where I think I'm done, I'm just going to go a little bit over that. So whatever that means to you, okay? So we're going to do bicycles. I'm literally dripping wet. We're going to start off with bicycles. Just follow me, okay? Follow me. Ready? Shoulder blades off the floor. Gonna go opposite elbow to opposite knee. Don't forget, you can keep the knees bent if you need to. You're gonna tap opposite elbow to opposite knee. The lower you bring your legs to the floor, the more challenging it is. You can bring your legs to wherever you need to. So when you get to the point where you think, I can't do anymore, just keep going for an extra 10 seconds. But all your progress is done on the other side of when you think you can't. Which, I'm getting there now. So keep your shoulder blades off the floor. But I'm done. Oh my God. Good. That is literally it. We're going to have a quick stretch. So onto your front and just push up. Now, I'm going to let you go because I know got work and stuff. I'm going to do a little bit more on my abs. If you want to do more on your abs and you need some guidance, then go to one of my 10 minute ab videos and you can just spend the next 10 minutes just doing abs if you want. So I'm going to do that now and then stretch. Guys, if this helped you in any way, please like and share so other people can feel good and be awesome just like you are. I love you so much, and sorry if you send me a private message and just give me some details about your knee and I can help you, okay? And so guys, please share, please like, and let's help our friends. I love you so much, and I'll see you tomorrow. Create a beautiful day. Love you, bye. Love you, thanks Rachel, bye.